Hi, I'm Nicole Johnson, and I'm part of the team from USF Health, joined here today with Dr. Steve Klasko.
That's the dean and the queen. People might not know that you're a former Miss America.
Well, and you're the dean of the College of Medicine and the CEO of USF Health, by the way. We're here for a very special reason.
What are we doing here?
We're making a big announcement.
We
are. Share the news.
Okay, I'll share the news. USF Health is uniting with the Villages to make the Villages America's healthiest hometown.
That's awesome. How did this relationship begin?
Well, it really happened with us realizing what a great place this was. And we said, well, if we got together with the local physicians and our College of Medicine, Nursing, and Public Health, and the great people of the Villages, this could be a national and international health sensation.
It's definitely a match made in heaven. We have so many assets at USF Health that are going to be combined together to work all kinds of interesting magic here, from the College of Public Health to the College of Medicine. Can you share a little bit about the plan?
Sure. People will be able to access it on our website, health.usf.edu, but you'll be able to access your own health data. Everything that's available at University of South Florida and University of South Florida Health will now be available at the Villages. One of the things we're going to see is just how healthy are you? So we know what your golf scores are, and we know a lot of other things about you, but how healthy are you?
So the relationship is going to continue for quite some time. You can't do this just in a couple of months, and it's going to include a lot of help from folks right here in this area. Local physicians are going to be involved as well. Is that right?
Local physicians, Central Florida Health Alliance, and it's going to last forever because we want people to know that if they live in the Villages with USF Health, they're going to live longer, healthier, and happier.
Now you're going to be here.
I'm going to be here. I'm going to be here for a few weeks to get it started, and then I'm going to be here at least once a week.
And you're going to meet so many other folks from USF Health. We've got so many rock stars within our institution that are going to be up here sharing information. And then we're going to be bringing all kinds of other folks here to help people live fabulous lives. So what's your last word of advice to get this relationship announced and kicked off in the right way?
Well, I'll tell you, this might be the end. It's like when you got crowned, that was the end. But it's really just the beginning. And people should be very, very, very excited about this announcement.
Agreed, agreed. So looking forward to making the Villages America's healthiest hometown.
Let's go play golf.
All right.